Hey guys, I'm LB, back playing the Talos Principle, and I'm not really sure what to do. Oh, we can see that from here. Whoa, what the heck? I was just trying to jump to see further, I didn't... What? Can we see that again? It wants me to be able to jump there? That's an interesting one. Huh. Was not expecting that. Is this gonna break the game? Okay, whatever. But I had an idea. Can I... No. Yeah, not really sure what to do. It does not want to stay there. Interesting. What? I guess that's one way, right? Okay. This is very strange. Like, we can put... Oh, come on. We can put a box... here, and put it on the box, but I don't know how to get that to light up as well. I'm not sure. I'm really not sure. And when we go in here with this thing active, this laser guy turns on the fan and it turns on this, so we can't even get in here. There's no other laser nodes. One spot, it has line of sight, but that's not useful, really. Unless it can go through the tree. Come on.
When the truth will not reveal itself, perhaps it is best to seek it in another place.
Oh, that's close. Might be able to do that. Thank you. Huh. If I put it on the box, would that help? Gotta be really close, right? And this is too much of an angle. Huh. Alright, alright. We'll come back to it. Look at this one. Up close and jammed. Yeah, if I remove that right now, I'm going to die a painful death. Yeah, I thought that would happen. And that reset the other puzzle, probably. I tried to jump and grab the jammer at the same time, but I don't think that's ever gonna work. Cannot pick up the jammer from here. Disappointing. It doesn't let you write on the robots unless there's a box on their head. Oh, wow. rocks here. Hello. Ha! Really? Really? Is that intended? I'm not so sure. Are there low walls anywhere that I can abuse or exploit? Well, that just intersects, oddly. Is that really supposed to be able to get this box out of here? Doesn't seem like it. I wonder if I could do a trick like that on the other side. Like right here. No, because I need something to jump off from. Breaking the game somehow. But I tell you what, I will break this game till the end of my days. That's weird. Okay, then. Really, I'm not sure what I'm supposed to be doing here. This is the only thing I can think to do, really. Yep, I don't know. Let's just go to a different puzzle, I guess. Let's try this one. Time flies. Okay, no, let's go to a different one. Let's go to this one. Time crawls. What's in here? Point of that. We could see it through there. I think I know what to do. Okay, so as soon as we hit this button, we want to take... No, that's not gonna work. Right. We leave it there, we take this, the clone... Yes! That did it! Well, guys! Thanks for watching, that's it for this episode. If you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you. And I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!